name is Bob Fudge. I was born in Texas, Lampasas County, back during the war. Smallpox and Comanches took most of my family. Save for my mother, my brothers and me. Oh, I headed north for to ride with the blockers. They were contracting herds for the Montana range. In the spring of the year 82, we left old Lampasas with 2,000 steers for the little big horn. Now crossing our trail were many great rivers. In the cold roiling water, in the wild punching cattle, there's many a young man to leave of his life. Well, we crossed a dome store into the Indian nations. Saw the blood on the rocks where those cowboys had died. And on to Fort Dodge on the Arkansas River, where gamblers and whores came to welcome us there. Now the great snow-capped boots were on our left side now for many a mile in the great silent land. When I first saw Montana, I knew I would love her. I'd ride her great ranges, and I'd die in her arms. Ooh. Well, she's all cut and dried now. The trails are all gone. I've been to Yellowstone Park in an automobile. But I can still see them swimming, boy. I can still hear them running. Yes, I came off the trail when the cowboy was king. My name is Bob Fudge, and I died in Montana.